Hi, let's talk about solution hypotheses. If you miss our previous video, please look at it, because to understand the topic clearly, you need to look all videos from this part. So, what does it mean solution hypothesis? It means like people pay something for your solution. It means they will use it, so they will pay the time, or they will pay their money. And their time or money, it's a proof that they need your solution, if they spend their money or time. How to check it? Very easy. Just cast devs. And you can also do MVP or MLP. Because MVP doesn't require product your product development, so it's very easy to test. And of course, MVP will provide you quantity information, and CASDEF will provide you deep information about your solution. So, what kind of questions should you use for solution hypothesis? So firstly, when you provide the solution, you show to a customer and ask, does this solution solve the problem? Very easy. You know that problem exists from previous video. And you always do solution hypothesis only if you know that problem exists. So you know that problem exists. So you show the solution and ask, did the solution solve your problem? Of course, what is strange on the weakness place of our solution? What alternatives should customer use? So to understand what benefits has your competitors. And most important question, will you buy? Of course, sometimes it's new feature in your product and customer didn't need to buy it. But of course, the ideal scenario, if you develop new product or new feature, and customer put money on the table. So your presentation, but your solution was so nice. So customer leave you money on the table. By the way, for enterprise solution, customers always pay money before they get the product. And also could be like a nice question after your short presentation. When we develop the product, will you buy it or will you move to more expensive plan? And the idea that these questions, this problem hypothesis and solution hypothesis, is the main work for product owner. So this HADI cycles, like provide an idea, test something, and made some decisions, like, so it's always doing these HADI cycles, it's very, learn from this. So it's very important and it's daily basis for many teams. The idea to provide to customer more value. Because if our product is very valuable, of course we can sell it more for a higher price. And of course we'll have less churn rate. So our idea to provide as much value for customers as we can. So we need to generate features that generate money for our team. And in that case, we before doing something, we provide the solution to customer. Will you use it? And if we know the proof that customer will use it, we start developing it. So very important thing, we do it before development. So we spend our time to save our development time. So in the first video, I talked about problem hypothesis. This is second, we're talking about solution hypothesis. Once we know that problem exists, once we know that our solution fit customers and the hypothesis was right, we can switch to next step. See you on the next video.